LeRoy was talking about being recognized everywhere he goes. We were fortunate to be invited to South Africa this last year to record with a South African star named Sahara. And even in South Africa, people were grabbing him. LeRoy! So they called him LeRoy over there.
Damn it!
But it was just great to see that the show really had the international impact that we could never have asked for. So, but Portland, we love Portland. This is not international, but it's as international as we need.
Just take 1 second here. So how many folks are coming to the show tonight? Yay! And the rest of you too, come on now. Okay, we better find some more tickets.
The box opens at 5:30.
Okay, there we go.
Hey, a big shout out to Katie and Chris and Brad and everybody down here for inviting us and playing us on the air. We really appreciate all the support from KINK. Number one radio station in the country.
Roll it. No, I don't like that tuning. That's not right. Is this supposed to be going live? Well, that's not good. I can't get through a whole song being that far out of tune. That would just be ugly. I know. Tony! No.
Hey, we did bring CDs. We brought copies of the new CDs. So after the show, we'll be in the back selling them and signing autographs and saying hi to everybody. So it's best to get them live. Actually, they're not available in hard copy, only on downloads right now. So really special to get it here.
Everybody try that again.
Yeah.
coming home to Portland. Thank you so much. Dan Walker, Davis Martin, Terry Morgan, myself, LeRoy Bell.